Authorities in eastern Nebraska say a man who died on U.S. Highway 30 near Columbus had been hit by three vehicles. The Platte County Sheriff said the fatal accident happened around 11 o'clock Saturday night, about 12 miles southwest of Columbus. Investigators determined 41-year-old Antonio Rivas of Shelby was standing in the highway when he was struck by a westbound pickup. Investigators say Rivas was then hit by two eastbound vehicles. He was declared dead at the scene.